tells are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I dive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. Written on these walls are the colors that I can't change. Leave my heart open, but it stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is unchained still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. I've been holding on so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take her home. I'll drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give. It's like chasing the clouds. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time.
I didn't read that song.
It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her all. I spend her love until she's broke inside.
Shane, the day I met you, you were just sitting there in Commons all alone at a table. Came to sit down with you, and since that day, I know you're the most interesting person in the room. And guess what? I know you will continue to be the most interesting person in the room, and I will come to visit you in Australia one day for that reason.
How the fuck am I supposed to follow that up? Shane, I've been literally in love with you since the day that we met. You know this, I know this, let's get together. No, but in all seriousness, I absolutely love you. I've enjoyed the past year that we've gotten to spend together, growing closer and getting to know each other. I'm never going to forget you, I'm never going to forget this friendship, and I will forever, always treasure the memories that we've had. And just like Sai, I'm gonna visit you in Australia. I swear to fucking God, I'll be seeing you.
We love you, Shane.
We love you.
Shane, it's been so nice becoming friends with you over the past year. I'm so sad you're not going to be at Rice anymore, but I know you're going to go on to do great things, and I hope our paths cross again.
Yo, what's up, Shane? Jay here. I wanted to let you know I'm incredibly glad that I managed to bump into you last year, last semester, and get to know you and become friends with you throughout your time at Rice, and also glad that you got to stay for this semester to spend more time with you. Obviously it's sad to see you go, but wishing the best for you, bro. Always rooting for you. Stay in touch. Appreciate you.
To the man who taught me how to swim, Shane. Shane will leave, but Coach will stay. Coach will stay. A lot of love. It's been a pleasure, Shane. Safe travels back. Far out, mate. Far out.
Hey Shane, it's been an amazing couple of semesters getting to know you. Even though it hasn't been that long since we met, I consider you one of my best friends, and hanging out with you these last couple of semesters have been so amazing. Even though we have to say goodbye soon, I hope we'll still keep in touch and that one day you'll be able to come back to Houston so we will all be able to hang out again. Love you lots and have a safe trip home.
Hey Shane, I can't believe you're leaving already. Your time here has literally flown by, but I'm so thankful for all of the pickleball and tennis and spike ball that we got to play while you were here. I miss you so much.
Hey Shane, I just wanted to say that it's been really great getting to know you this past semester. I wish I could have met you sooner, and it's sad that you're going away now, but we've had some really fun times, and I love playing poker with you, doing the sweet meet with you, and I hope we get to gamble away our rents together in the future.
Shane, it's been a pleasure to be your friend and be a part of your life. I know we are basically brothers as we are from the same hometown, but just want to let you know that you're a great person and it's been an absolute pleasure, and I hope the best for you going forward. And please don't forget us. Forget me in particular, okay?
Shane, I think you're the most spontaneous friend I've ever made. I still think it's so funny to think about how you were playing Let It Go in the rotunda one day, and I just went up and basically kidnapped you and took you to sit with me for this jam session. And I just love how goofy that was and how you were willing to come and how we were able to make a connection instantly. I really appreciate our friendship, and I'm so grateful for you. You're so talented and incredible, and don't forget me, and I will see you again.
Hey, Shane. Thanks so much for making the past two semesters at Rice an amazing experience. I still remember last year when you would play all those piano pieces. Dude, you were actually like the GOAT. So keep on being you, and I wish you the best moving forward.
Shane, getting to know you over the last year has been one of the best parts of my life. We're all gonna miss you so, so much, and campus really won't be the same without you. I hope you've had a good time here over the last year, and maybe we can go racing in Sydney one day.
This is not a goodbye. I just want to say that I'm going to miss you. You're one of my best friends, and I'm so grateful I met you, Shane. And keep on doing the things you love, and keep on posting those Instagram piano videos, because my mom loves them, and so do I. And yeah, have a safe flight.
Hey, Shane. Love becoming friends with you. I'm glad we were able to meet each other and become good friends. I wish you the best in Australia, and I hope to come visit you sometime soon. Peace out, bro.
Hi, Shane. I really miss you, man. Even though we only met this semester, I'm very glad we've gotten really close. I think you're a really cool and a very nice person, and I love you very much as a friend. I wish you the best of luck in Australia.
Hi, Shane. Thank you for giving me crackers and pancakes when I needed them the most, and for being such a great person to talk to. I genuinely wish that we would have met sooner so that we could have had more conversations, but I'm very happy that we got to meet, and you seem to be a light in a lot of people's lives, so hopefully we get to see each other in the future.
Hey, Shane. I just want to say thanks for being such a cool friend for the semester I got to know you. It was nice running into you every day, and it's going to be sad not seeing you next semester. I hope your time here at Rice was nice, and thanks for just being like such a positive joy. So I never got to hear you play piano, but semester's not over yet, so
Shane, thank you for everything you've given us. Your warm smile, your enchanting music, the way your eyes light up when telling a story, and so much more. I'm incredibly grateful to have met you and be able to call you my friend. And although in the future we may be halfway across the world, I know for certain that we'll cross paths again.
Shane, I'm so happy we met when you were playing piano in McMurtry that one day and became friends ever since. I am so thankful for you. I think you are such an amazing person, so friendly, so down for any adventure, so kind to everyone you meet, and I am just grateful for you and grateful for your time in America, and I can't wait to see everything you do in the world. Keep in touch. Bye.
Hey, Shane. I just want to say, you're one of the closest people I've gotten to be with at Rice so far in my little freshman semester, first year semester. So, thank you so much for just always being there, kind of being like a big brother to me these first few years, first few months, not years, but yeah.
Au revoir, Shane. I'll miss you, bro. Come back and visit us sometime.
Hey, Shane. How you going? It's really weird to think that you're heading out so soon, but I just want to say that I'm so grateful that I got to know you over the past year. You know, you're one of my closest friends, and I'm really gonna miss you when you're gone, but I know I'm gonna see you again soon.
Hey, Shane, you're my favorite Aussie. Love you, bro.
What's up, Shane? Thanks for just being a little slice of home since we've been here. I've really appreciated having another Aussie accent around, and I know we're all gonna miss you when we go home. I'll try and let you know if I'm in town in Sydney and we can meet up, have a beer or something like that. As always, Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Oi, oi, oi.
Hey, Shane, even though I only got to know you for a short period of time, I really enjoyed getting to know you. I hope you liked America, and good luck back in Australia.
What's good, Shane? My dog, my smile, my slap, my twizzy. My Australian friend, man. Hey, man, it's the first time I met you, bro. You've been cool than a mother, bro. And I just can't even talk. I appreciate you as a friend. And we had some good times, man. Me, you, and JC playing pickleball, talking about a lot of stuff, relationships and things of that nature, man. I just want to show you how thankful I am, express it to you before you head out and head back. It's been a great time, man. For real. Stay up.
Hey, Shane. I remember first meeting you and finally figuring out who that Australian guy everyone was talking about was. But I really enjoyed getting to know you and spending like time together. I really enjoyed seeing you in New York this summer, and I really hope even though you're leaving, we get to see each other sometime at some point.
Shane, I can't believe you're leaving already. I'm so glad that you came to Rice and that we were able to become such good friends. And I'm so grateful for all our memories, especially all the fun that we had this summer. Hopefully I can come to Australia and see your side of the world sometime, but I'm gonna miss you so much. Bye, Shane.
So I guess this is a goodbye. I'm not gonna lie, Shane. I enjoyed spending every single second of time with you that I had. From going to the NBA Rockets game, to listening to hear you play the piano, to talking about your gambling addiction, from seeing the reels that you sent me, to talking about our love for EDM. I'm gonna miss you a lot, and I really, really hope you visit Boston sometime. I can show you around, because I know you love the place. I would be glad to have some time there with you. Enjoy the next step of your life.
Hey, Coach. Love you, man. I think above everything else, I'm grateful that, you know, whatever happened, the stars aligned. I was able to get a year of your life. And I was able to be there. You inspire me in so many ways, and I just feel lucky to have been able to, you know, have this time with you. You better call me. Call me from Sydney.
Hi, Shane. This is Sage. Thanks for spending a lot of time with me this semester together, and I'm glad that we made a lot of good memories together. I'll miss you a lot, and I believe that we are gonna see each other again. So see you later. Bye-bye.
Hey, Shane, I just wanted to say what an honor it has been to be your friend this past year.
You inspire me in so many different ways, from the way that you always make time for your hobbies, to the way that you light up every single room you walk into with your smile and your goofy ass self. There's just so much I look up to, and I know your humble ass won't believe it, but it's true. I'm really gonna miss living down the hall from you, and really gonna miss you being my swim coach as well. It's been a pleasure, bro. And you always got a friend in me.
That's what I said. Slick back. No.